What is a gym? Why he is building a muscle? Why metabolism is coming down? Muscle is dying. Everyone knows 18% of metabolism has to be dependent on, out of, when you calculate your basal energy expenditure, the basal energy expenditure and your basal energy expenditure 27%, it goes to liver, and then it goes to, the next is the brain 19%, and then the 18% is your basal energy expenditure you calculate. Where, whatever you eat, where you go when you are at rest. So basal energy expenditure. What are the organs consume your energy when you are at rest? Liver, brain, and then muscle, and then kidney. And then the heart. Liver is 27% and brain is 19% and 18% is the muscle and kidney is 12% and heart is 7%. Remaining all other organs and all rest of the thing, your bone, your joints, and all organs remaining altogether, remaining you take. So your metabolism is primarily decided by metabolism has come down, means liver is not functioning, brain is overused, liver is abused, brain is overused, muscle is never used, liver is abused, brain is overused, muscle is never used, and the kidney is abused, and heart overused. Finish. Do you want your metabolism very healthy? This is our style. What is this? Cell abused liver every day. Liver is in the pain. Liver is in the pain. Brain is in the pain. Muscle is in the pain, and kidney is in the pain. Heart, we know how much it is in the pain. Have you ever worked? Have you ever worked? This is what, where we are eating. This decides how healthy you are. Basal energy expenditure decided by these organs, primary organs. Liver is the one. Every organ is equipped to handle the pain. If you do not know how the liver handles, how the brain handles, how the muscle handles, how the kidney handles, how the heart handles the pain, we are getting killed. Our metabolism, inflammation, metabolic disorder, it is called. Metabolic disorder is nothing but not understanding the mechanisms of these organs and their metabolic reaction, metabolic pathways. Simple. Our metabolism, basal energy expenditure has come down. Mean they are not functioning. Liver is not functioning. Brain is not functioning. Muscle is never used. And if it is used for the gym, it is abused. If at all muscle is used, muscle is exercised, now it is abused. Called gym, athlete, a runner. Every game, every sport, every gym, other than yoga, every activity we do is simply abusing the muscle. Building a bulk muscle is abusing the muscle. Wrong muscle you are building. Rakshasa, demon's muscle you are building. The majority of the population, they never use now because sedentary lifestyle. The only way is to boost this. If you keep all these organs healthy, that's all you are a yogi.